like, I'm not nervous, I'm just excited.
Oh my god, oh my god. This is my signature hairstyle for, like, first day.
But hairspray free, so that's a good thing.
Well, because I forgot it. I was looking all over for it.
It's a good thing.
Okay. I'm not nervous. It's just, like, a lot at once. But I should go in.
All right. I need a little bit more laundry to finish mine, so I'll just grab some of your dirty clothes. Hello?
These videos for the prom and Dead to Me. Here we are. Look at this great quality.
4:45
in the car at 4:55. Call times at 5:30. It shouldn't be loud. You know what? I woke up though and I wasn't tired. I was just like, it's really early. You know?
Yeah.
Very excited. As you can tell, my voice, like, I have more energy than I did for the prom. And we were in the car later for the prom, I think. I think my call time was 6:30, and we left at like 5.
How's your first day going?
Oh, you know,
receive
my sandwich.
Hannah Bateman?
Yes!
Wait, what are all of our names? Tina, right?
Lena.
Lena.
Fina.
Fina.
Argentina.
Argentina, we love that.
Maya! Can you see that? Footwork, second footwork.
I'm sure if it's like all out, but I feel like when it's like tired.
Yeah, it took me a long time.
What a queen.
Yeah.
Team, and I haven't even processed that I'm here, let alone rap today. Wow. I'm coming to watch tomorrow, so I'll still, you know, come back and see Michael and Heather and the J team, but I'm gonna miss my PPAC girls so much, and I love Nina, and I love everyone a part of this, and it's just so much fun and a challenge. Yeah, here's a little trailer overview. It's pretty sweet in here. We've got some costumes. We got an orchid. We got a frame people are gonna sign in my jewelry for today. A little fireplace, a little couch. Oy, oh God. Yeah, I just can't believe that it's my last day. That blows my mind. Well, I'm really grateful. So grateful. I'm just absolutely living a dream. Wow, you truly can do anything you set your mind to. And you just believe in yourself, you work hard, and you make it happen. and watching those videos back from before I booked this and just all the work that I put into being here. And now I can't even believe it. Like, I'm literally sitting looking in my trailer, and it's pretty amazing. Stay true to who you are. Keep the people around you that truly love you for who you are and support you. Stay grounded, stay humble, and never stop believing in yourself and pushing yourself to be the best person, friend, daughter, sister, actress, performer, artist you can be. Did